Tracker 22 weather.
All right, before we take a look at tonight's forecast for our entire area, we have an event going on in Effingham County. If you want to head up to Springfield, it's the Effingham County Fair. Maybe bring a sweatshirt or a light jacket. With temperatures are going to cool off very quickly this evening by 7 o'clock, already mid-60s, and 9 p.m. Check that out, down to 57 degrees. Now, temperatures for the most part warmed into the low 70s this afternoon. They're starting to fall through the 60s pretty quick. Mid-60s right now for Hilton Head and Tybee, downtown Savannah at 68 degrees in the historic district. Now let's look a little farther inland, upper 60s for Statesboro, Reidsville, Baxley, and still catching some low 70s, Jessup, Blackshear, and Elma. Once we make our way through about 6 to 8 a.m. tomorrow morning, between that time frame, these are the temperatures that will bottom out across our area at the lower 40s for Baxley and Elma, 43 in Jessup. Closer to the coast, upper 40s for Darien, Lutowisi, Hinesville, Fort Stewart, some mid-40s, pretty chilly for Sylvania and Statesboro. And even back in Bryan and Chatham counties, the kids at the bus stop tomorrow morning want a jacket or a sweatshirt on. 40s in most spots, Islands area, low 50s for Tybee and Hilton Head, 47 in Beaufort, mid-40s in Bluffton. And how about our friends out in Hampton County? Some lower 40s early on Friday morning. That will be a race very quickly. Sunshine is out. Temperatures are a little bit warmer by Friday afternoon. We're talking mid to upper 70s for daytime highs. Now, the weekend forecast, that's what we want to talk about. Let's get into Saturday morning. Onshore flow with southeasterly winds could spin in a shower or two, but most of Saturday, at least the morning through mid-afternoon, is dry. This is at 4 p.m. Cold front off to our west as that starts advancing east, collides with the moisture moving in, and here we go. A few showers are likely Saturday evening into Saturday night. Front will sweep offshore, taking the rain chance with it. 7 a.m. on Sunday, breezy conditions and temperatures will start to plunge. You'll see that in the 7-day rain forecast. 50% chance. That is mainly later Saturday into Saturday night, and then another stretch of dry weather. By Monday morning, some of that cool air across our area, anywhere shaded in blue, may see a frosty start to the day. Savannah 41, no frost here, but you go towards Statesboro and points north and west, there is a chance they could catch some frosty conditions. All right, tomorrow's forecast, we round out the work week with 75 in Beaufort and Bluffton. Suntastic for Hilton Head, great day to go walk on the beach. Same for Tybee Island too, they'll be in the low 70s. You get inland a bit, 76 for Beaufort and Pooler. And we have the SCAD Savannah Film Festival going on this weekend. Maybe grab an umbrella for later Saturday for the evening. A couple showers move through. And then Sunday's forecast, we'll see highs in the 60s. All right, here's the 7-day now. Plenty of sunshine for Friday. That 50% chance of rain comes in later on Saturday. Rest of the 7-day forecast is dry. And of course, Halloween, the kids for trick-or-treating. The weather looks perfect. Back